Today we've been carrying out some light aircraft flight trials. We've been using some commercial off-the-shelf gaming tech in the form of a haptic vest, which we've been using as a directional attention cue and comparing it against traditional audio non-directional attention cues that have been used in the past for their potential use in the future cockpit.
Today, I got to participate in the Haptic Vest flight trial. It was an amazing experience flying in the cockpit, put under like different stresses, some tests when it was clear, some tests during 2G.
So what we're currently trying to do under Tempest is research various different technologies, in this case, HMI or human-machine interface technologies that could be used in a future cockpit. And we're doing this as quickly and cheaply as possible by utilising commercially off-the-shelf equipment that we can gather and test in our in-house facilities and in the light aircraft to get some really good information and data about the challenges we might face integrating these technologies into the faster airborne environment.
In the cockpit, I had three tests to do. One test was a generic audio cue. Look down at the radar, you have to say what direction the threat is in. It'll be up, down, left, right. The second time, just using the haptic vest. So a vibration on the front would mean in the front, back, left and right. And then finally combined the audio and the haptic vest.
Because we're in the really early stages of research and testing at this moment, the DA42 light aircraft that we've been testing in today provides a really, really interesting, capable test bed that's quite affordable, which means we can carry out more testing. It's also a four-seater aircraft, so we're able to take up a flight test engineer and more equipment than we would be able to fit in to a fast jet, for example. And also it gives us the flexibility to have the participant not actually flying the aircraft and actually focusing on the task that we've set them to do at that time. And it also gives us a great opportunity to get some younger members or different members in the team up in the air and give them an experience of what flying's like. And this is really helpful for them and assist them in their future work designing for the cockpit, because they understand more about the environment and the stresses that take place for the pilot in that place.